Say his name. Say his name. Say his name. Tonight a black man murdered by the hands of the state. Casey Goodson Jr.
Say his name.
Say his name.
System that protects them, and the sick and tired of a system that would hide evidence and cover up the truth in order to protect their own instead of protecting the citizens of this great city and our community. How many are sick and tired of being sick and tired?
I'm Casey's little sister. My name is Tanai. I'm 6 years old. I'm sick and tired. My brother was Casey was
this family deserves to heal and to breathe. Tamala insists that she won't rest because she needs justice for Casey. I'm sick and tired of gathering here on the state house stairs. I'm sick and tired of having meetings and conversations with minimal change.
He put me on the ground at gunpoint with my 3-year-old daughter, and he had the gun aimed at us the whole time as he kept looking to the right side of his shoulder and watched my little nephew die as he took his last breath from a fucking
gun.
He's a goddamn coward. He's a sucker. He better hope that justice work out for him. And that's all I'm going to say.
Hey, black, hey, black, hey, black man. Black power. Black power.
And the police took him away from us. They taken everybody from us. Everybody in this world. Like, it's not fair. Our color shouldn't matter. It's about who we are. We should be heard. We need to be heard. It's not fair in this world no more. We already have slaves. We can't do it again. It's not fair. These cops get away with a lot of stuff. But this one, they're not getting away with. We want to get them out.
First of all, thank everybody for the support. This is them. I love and support that my son is receiving right now is overwhelming, and I'm very grateful. I received many messages this call. I can't answer everybody. I can't be everywhere, but I appreciate each and every one of you. I'm not going to say very much today. We all know that he was an honorable man. He was a great man. He did not deserve this. My son was murdered in cold blood by a coward or took an oath to protect and serve, and he did. I want justice. I want that man under the jail cell.
Another one of us lying out, crying out. I can't breathe until he dies out. Make me ask myself, what would you die about? I doubt. The nigga been banging since junior high. Let him fly on opposition, resembling you and I. Racist cracker, give a fuck about it. And never will till they start picking up a couple baddies. When we got killed within some hours, got a rain shower. The pain hurt, but the cold hard fact of the matter is getting worse. Damn. If I could wish upon a star, I send a special bullet everywhere you hate for bastards all. Pull a string like a Gibson guitar, wave from afar. Slow motion, watch it enter your temple and exit your jaw.
Say his name.
Say your
name.
He was also a father figure to me because I don't have one. No one's got everything and he's flicking about my blood and doing what justice for him.
Watch it enter your temple and exit your jaw. Send you all to hell with a scar, a conversation piece. Hope it maybe leads to a joke when you and Satan speak. Yeah, you were patronizing us, we waited patiently. Well, you'll probably give your life to trade a day with